Low blood sugars can feel many different ways.
I feel really tired.
My vision changes.
Definitely ravenous hunger, sweating.
I get very dizzy and lightheaded.
I get thirsty, or I need to drink, and even though I drink, it's still not quenching my thirst.
I have confused thoughts.
The major cause for my low blood sugar would be not eating in a certain amount of time.
Injecting insulin and then failing to follow up with food.
For me, I get low blood sugar when I've delayed a meal and I've taken insulin, or I know the insulin is peaking. Also, when I have exercised more than usual. And another thing is when I drink alcohol.
Sometimes I'll eat a piece of candy, eat an apple, drink some soda.
Always having glucose tabs on hand. When I walk, when I'm in bed at night, I have them on the nightstand. When driving, they're in my car.
And I check my blood sugar every 15 minutes until it comes back up.
I prevent low blood sugar by eating every 2 hours.
If I'm planning on exercising a lot or doing yard work or activity where I'm not going to have food at hand every 4 hours, I will either reduce my insulin or make sure I eat before I start that activity. So I've talked to my doctor about how to correctly treat low blood sugars, because my problem is I over-treat. When you have low blood sugar, you might have brought your sugar back up, but you still feel the symptoms of low blood sugar and you want to keep eating. And then you bounce up and down and up and down.
After telling my doctor that every now and then I would be lightheaded and dizzy, and he explained to me that that was from the low blood sugar.
When I talk to my doctor about low blood sugar, he gives me some good pointers about how I should follow with food every time I take injections.
Low blood sugar is very dangerous, and you have to try to not allow it to happen, but you have to take care of it as soon as possible.
They need to know how they are feeling. It's very important. If they're feeling out of sorts, if they're feeling faint, if they're feeling maybe dizzy, or they're having unclear thoughts, they need to consider the fact that they could be having a low blood sugar incident.
If you're having low blood sugar frequently, you need to talk with your doctor, and you also need to keep records of when you have that low blood sugar, because if you just go in and say, "I have low blood sugar," without the records, we can't find a pattern, so you can't correct the problem.
For those who are newly diagnosed, some tips are carry some candy with you, soda, and some fruit.
Today, I'm extremely confident about treating low blood sugar. I know when it's coming on, I know what to do.
I became confident treating my low blood sugar after my doctor explained to me what I needed to do.
I do feel that I am prepared, because I do carry some snacks, candy, soda, water, just in case.
I became confident in treating my low blood sugar through trial and error. More error at first. But as I got better, I got better.